Extracorporeal membrane oxygenator is a heart-lung machine. It can do the function of the heart as well as the lung. When you have a patient who has been all right, going to the gym, trekking, and then on a certain day suddenly has a downtime, and we see this very often these days with young patients who don't even know they are having a heart problem. Sometimes, of course, prevention is the better part of cure, but in case such a calamity happens to a loved one, ECMO is something that can help them, at least to make sure that because of that heart failure, which has happened all of a sudden in a young vital person, the entire body does not shut down. Basically, a heart is a pump. It just makes sure that oxygenated blood, which is the petrol, the oxygen is a petrol for the function of the entire body machinery, is delivered to the different parts, such as the liver, kidney, fingers, head, brain, all parts of the body. If suddenly a patient has a heart failure, it's like cutting off this major supply of energy, which causes all the body parts to shut down. If in this window, we can supply oxygenated blood by a device which can act as a peripheral heart, then we are able to save not only the patient but keep all his vitals maintained. And since slowly we can work towards a diagnosis as to what is the cause, most probably it could be a coronary artery disease, which is called as a heart attack, or it could be something different. It could be an infection induced depression of the heart, or it could be a blood clot somewhere in the body which has traveled to the heart, which is called as pulmonary embolism. So there are many different causes why a patient can have a sudden heart failure, especially if it is a young and vital patient. And in these patients, when we put them on ECMO, it's like putting a kidney failure patient on dialysis. The machine does the job of the heart while the rest of the body is getting well replenished. The heart gets time to survive.